Hello, this is Mike Brown with the New York State Notary Association December Newsletter Refresher Training Video. Where can a New York notary notarize documents from anywhere in the world? Jurisdiction. We can notarize documents physically anywhere within the physical boundaries of New York State from anywhere in the world. To be returned to anywhere in the world. As long as we are somewhere within the physical boundaries of New York State with the warm body whose signature we're notarizing. If you violate this rule, which is called a statute or a law, the document will be good or recordable because it is considered an acceptable defect. But you can get in trouble. So when a notary public creates an acceptable defect, he or she has still broken the law and can have the following negative results. Number one, you can be accused of violating the statute knowingly, which results in a criminal charge of professional misconduct, which, if convicted, is a Class A misdemeanor. Your license would then also be suspended or removed, but that can only happen after you're given a copy of the charges against you and you've had an opportunity being heard. It's called a tribunal hearing. Now, if they decided that you didn't do it knowingly, there would not be a professional misconduct charge. However, your license could still be suspended or removed. Even if you made an honest mistake. So, if you plan on visiting your crazy aunt in Canada, you can notarize her document, and she will not have any problems. Her document will be recordable. As long as you don't mind losing your notary license and possibly getting a definite sentencing with a maximum of 1 year in jail. So, don't worry, you will likely just get probation. And that's it for this month. We'll see you next month.